Hello, this is MG with Everyday English. Today we have a few of the words that we should use in our daily life. Number one is bring up. It's grow up. Get on well with. It means you understand each other very well. Look up. It's search. Give up. Other word, give in. Look after. It means take care of yourself or take care of. Try on. If you try on something, for example, try on jeans or try on a t-shirt. Drop off means you sleep. And last one is get through, you pass time. That was MG. Thank you.